Have you seen this character before?
Sha.
It's written using 6 strokes.
撇, 点, 横, 竖钩, 撇, 点.
Let's look at how this character breaks down. Let's look at some examples.
枪杀, 杀人.
Here are 3 similar looking characters. Pay attention to the differences. You'll find incredible tools for learning characters like this one at trainchinese.com and on the iOS and Android app stores. Just search for Train Chinese.